So the GST Council just fixed rates for the aviation sector. It's 12% for economy flying. Are you happy with the rates as a ministry? Do you think it's
yes, as far as the GST rate for the economy class and business class, those rates are concerned, we are okay with that. We would have preferred a better rate for the import of aircraft and aircraft parts, which earlier were completely exempted, but under this scheme they attract a duty of 5%. But then the reason which has been told is that the complete exemption is largely covered for items which are of nature, so such as food items, and obviously import of aircraft would not fall in that category. So presently it is that which is a bit of an additional burden, but I am sure we will be able to work that out.
The cost of leasing also goes up with the GST.
Cost of leasing also would go up marginally, but the import part, which was completely free earlier, now will attract this 5% GST.
So, but the tax rate for seats and airlines was 6% before this, and under GST it's 12% at least for
It was 6% for the economy class, which now comes down to 5%. So economy class passengers would benefit.
But isn't that expected to have a negative impact on business class passengers, because it was both flat there 6%
yes,
earlier on.
For business class passengers it goes up marginally.
When you went to operate Kannur International Airport?
We had a meeting with Honorable Chief Minister of Kerala, and our assessment is that by the end of this year that airport should become operational.
Sir, in T1 to T2 shift karne ka jo tha airlines ko, sir, uspe kya pragati hai? Kal standing committee ne visit kiya.
We are Delhi International Airports Limited. They are in discussions with the airlines, and our expectation is that the discussion between the airport operator and the airline operators should be over in a manner so that from the winter schedule, it should be possible for us to operate some flights from the terminal 2, from the new terminal, from the winter schedule this year.
So speaking about phase 2 of Udaan, you had mentioned adding 50 new airports by the end of 2018. Are we going to see all the 50 in the second phase of Udaan, or is there going to be a third phase also before 2018?
There would be third phase. We would do the bidding periodically, but you would appreciate that out of the 50, 33 are already included now. So 33, we have to get 17 more to reach that target of 50. By 2018, and we are very confident that we will exceed that target.
Sir,
it will be a full-fledged airport. It will be made operational.
Thank you very much.